Intel team members are being held captive by the PF in that area, the CFA. Your job is to rescue them. They don't have long to live. It appears that one of our two men has broken out of the encampment and is on the run. He contacted us to say he was surrounded. That's the last we heard from him. Your map is marked with a predicted field of movement based on where his transmissions cut off. The other man is still captive inside the encampment. Boss, rescue our men. Extract them both and get them back to Mother Base. Our staff member on the run last contacted us from that force. The enemy PF already has troops spread out in a manhunt to find him. Keep your eyes open. Extract our man before the search team can find him. Check his location on your iDroid. Intel files till later. The enemy's on combat alert. Extracted gave us all the intel he could. Now we know exactly where our other agent is being held captive. And he brought back intel on the CFA. Guy deserves a raise. Check it on your iDroid. Kazima Camp, an enemy outpost. He's got good visibility and not many places to hide. Use the landscape wherever possible. You're working for one of the bigger PFs, the Contract Forces of Africa, CFA for short. These guys are all business. Mercenary work is strictly about the money to them. Either way, they're no threat to us. We've picked up some movement. The squad is on its way to Kaziba camp. We've ID'd them as some CFA heavyweights. These aren't your everyday reinforcements. Whatever's about to happen, you need to get the target out now.
Gaining altitude.
There are 6 targets. Our contract is to kill them all. And the client is the general they served under. He wants them dead to keep them from talking. Check a VI on your iDroid for more information. It's an enemy gunship. A single burst from its machine gun could cut a man in half. Trade gear, that's Mumpevi Plantation. The targets are mixed in with the soldiers in that base. Use the VI to identify them. Contract is to eliminate the target. dead. Five targets remaining. Head for the Kugenga mine.
Ready for a date.
Five targets are being held captive at that outpost. The VI on your iDroid will show you where they are.
Thank you.
For a fistful of diamonds, huh? And what happens after that? They can't go home. They've only got two options. Heaven or hell.
No, there's another.
Utter heaven. Tape's rolling, boss.
Let's go.
We'll bring him back to Mother Base. Now, for the RV. There's some high ground downriver. I'll have the chopper set down there. Lead the kids to safety. Listen, the kids don't get hurt. No matter what, you bring him back alive. Exit the cave and turn left, then pass through the swamp and follow the river downstream. Doesn't look like he can walk. You're still gonna help him. Boss, if even one of those kids die, the mission's a failure. Be careful. You're those kids' only support out there. You need to give them orders. Lead them to the objective area. But they won't hear you if you're too far away from them. Keep that in mind.
Now.
Quenda!
They won't hear you if you're too far away from them.
Give me backup!
chopper will be arriving any minute. Hurry to the RV. Mission complete. Boss, that was exceptional.
What you thinking, boss?
I'm thinking that he's tougher than he looks. A little training, he'll make himself useful.
Never like kids. Especially ones with guns.
See, kids are natural.
No. He's no natural. Far from it. You probably noticed on the way in, we've expanded housing. They'll have their own quarters, separate from ours. Won't be counted as staff.
So what, we're running a daycare now?
To learn how to read and write. Do basic jobs.
A chance at a real life. Just not from behind a gun.
Being behind a gun's what we do, boss. There's no room for angels in our heaven.
PlayStation.